grant that I have from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. People who participate in the SNAP program, formerly called the food stamp program, can receive a discount on fresh vegetables that they buy here on the curbside market.
The curbside market program is basically a farmer's market on wheels. We go throughout various neighborhoods. People that live in those neighborhoods may not have access to fresh, affordable produce.
Everybody who's in the study did a baseline survey where we looked at things like what their current fruit and vegetable intake are and also whether or not they can afford the food that they need every month. So we'll be looking to see what they buy and how much they buy. And then at the end, we're going to follow up with some people to do in-depth interviews to find out about their experience in the program, ask about things like, are they eating differently because the vegetables were more affordable now? We're really interested in finding ways for people to live more healthfully. And we know that in particular, fruits and vegetables can be hard for people who participate in SNAP to afford. And in particular, we're interested in ways that are really convenient and easy for people to get more vegetables in their diet. Well, I think it's really important that research be engaged in our community. We don't have to look far beyond our campus to see real life challenges. And so this was an opportunity to look at these issues of food insecurity and vegetable availability right here in Rochester.